In this video, we have given that 72 power x into 48 power y is equal to 6 power xy, where x and y are non-zero numbers. Then we have to find the value of x plus y. So we have given that 72 power x into 48 power y is equal to 6 power xy. And if we try to convert every number in power of 2 and 3, then 72 can be written as 8 times 9. And 8 is 2q and 9 is 3s². And 48, it is equal to 16 times 3. And 16 is 2 power 4 into 3. And 6 can be written as 2 times 3. So 72 is 2q into 3s² power x into 48 is 2 power 4 into 3 power y is equal to, and 6 is 2 into 3 power xy. And we know that any number a into b power x is equal to a power x into b power x. So this will be equal to 2 power 3x into 3 power 2x into, this will become 2 power 4y into 3 power y is equal to 2 power xy into 3 power xy. And 2 power 3x into 2 power 4y, it will be equal to 2 power 3x plus 4y into 3 power 2x into 3 power y, it will be equal to 3 power 2x plus y is equal to 2 power xy into 3 power xy. And if we compare powers of 2, then we can get 3x plus 4y is equal to xy. Suppose this is equation 1. And if we compare powers of 3, then we can get 2x plus y is equal to xy. Suppose this is equation 2. And if we subtract both equations, then 3x minus 2x is x, plus 4y minus y is 3y is equal to xy minus xy will be 0, and we can get x is equal to minus 3y. And equation 2 is 2x plus y is equal to xy, and it is 2 times x is minus 3y plus y is equal to x is minus 3y times y, and it is minus 6y plus y is equal to minus 3y². And it is minus 5y is equal to minus 3y², or it is 3y² minus 5y is equal to 0. And if we take y common, then we will get 3y minus 5 is equal to 0. So y is equal to 0 and y is equal to 5/3. And we have given that x and y are non-zero numbers. That means y cannot be equal to 0. So y is equal to 5/3. And we have to find the value of x plus y and x is minus 3y plus y and it is minus 2y or it is minus 2 times y is 5 by 3 so it is minus 10 by 3. X plus y is minus 10 by 3.